Sorry about that. It's just songs still smacking to me, but this is what we're actually doing. It's got 108 episodes. It's definitely worth it if you haven't seen it. And for those who have, My Villian Academia is happening. Okay? I didn't even know about this until like a month ago. I don't read the manga because I don't want the spoilers. I'm actually kind of big on spoilers. I hate spoilers with a passion. So if you want to stop being my friend, you could tell me a spoiler. That'll be a done deal. You know, it'll be done. So yeah, so I'm super excited for this. Super excited for this episode. All right, so here we go. Oh yeah, sorry, real quick. So I guess Shigaraki is getting some powers put into him, kind of like offer one. That's what I'm guessing. So far, we can only see him turn people into stone, but somebody told me that that's not all he can do. That's like one of the few things he can do, and I'm just like, oh shoot, okay. I don't know where I was going with that, but jeez, that looks like it fucking hurts. What the heck is this? Is this a person? Okay, it is. Dang. I actually don't really like this song. See, like, it's all, like, building well. And then it goes to this. I didn't expect it to go this route, is what I'm saying. Have I seen this guy already? And I'm just tripping. This happens to me all the time with anime. Oh. Got it. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm just like, who the heck is this guy, you know? He's super... He looks like a titan from Attack on Titan. Damn, that guy's super strong. Damn, they're treating this dude like a dog. Wait, what? Okay, I was about to say, I'm like, what the fuck? So what is this guy getting off of this? Because this lab looks kind of scrubby. You know, I wonder if Shigaraki's gonna become like, kind of like Gaara in Naruto. I'm just wondering if he's gonna turn good at some point. That's what I'm trying to say. But I'm thinking he's too far gone. So I don't know if like, there's still room for him to be good. Why is his face like that? Like from the very beginning? I mean, I guess because he was really sad, right? But... Wait, what? Dang, that's crazy. Yeah, this whole time I'm like, okay, but like whose hands are they? Because the whole time I thought that was kind of weird. I'm like, really, bro? Like, you're gonna get that mad over a hand, you know? Like, I didn't really understand. And I thought they weren't gonna have like some good reason. I thought it was just gonna be dumb. But man, it's actually cool to see this interaction of like Shigaraki, like not seeming as like the biggest guy in the room. You know what I mean? Because like we all know how powerful he is. But right now he's being kind of talked down to, basically. Oh, sorry. It's just I'm trying to like mentally prepare for this. All right, I'm ready. Ooh. Oh. Yeah, I was about to say, I'm like, that was kind of too easy. You know what's cool? That these guys are still, like, working with him, you know? Oh, wow, it's already been a month and a half? Oh, jeez. Damn, that must be fucking... tiring. You literally not even get 3 hours left. So he can basically turn into a titan. Oh. Damn, that's crazy. Man, look at this guy. This guy's probably putting in the most work. I like what they're doing here with like... It reminds me of like a Kamiga kill when we kind of got that flashback of all the... villains, and it kind of like made sense why they did some of those things. I mean, I'm not trying to justify their villainy or whatever, but I just feel like it made sense to some degree of why they ended up that way. Also, what kind of ringtone is this? Dang, he can hear him from all the way over there. Oh, so does that mean that it's because the League of Villains have been like working by themselves? Is that what's happening? And they want them to join the Liberation Army? 116,000? Oh, damn. Yeah, that's true. I mean, they don't have to believe them. Dang, imagine they have to go right now. Dang, they're about to get the band back together. The Nomus. Unless the Nomus are part of the Liberation Army. Dang. Okay, Shigaraki, okay. Get yours, you know? So basically, this League of Villains are kind of like an outcast villain group that don't want to be part of the Liberation Army. And the Liberation Army is trying to get all the villains they can get to destroy the heroes. I think that's what's happening. And Hawks is like, I mean, I guess double agent, but more with the heroes because he told Endeavor about everything, right? So, oh, and I also noticed that that's the same voice actor that does Gojo, in case y'all wanted to know that and didn't know that. Anyways, so I think this is the end of this. I'm gonna try to do other shows. I'm thinking I might do for sure the last episode of Nevertheless. Oh, wait, no. Wait, pause. Wait, is this a preview? No, it's not. Oh, no, it is. Ah, forget it. I don't watch previews. I mean, I guess it's like a trailer, but I'm going to see it next week, you know? If I wasn't going to see it next week, it'd be different. But I am, so. Oh, yeah, so as I was saying, I'm going to try to do Nevertheless, the last two episodes. Maybe just the last episode. I'm still not sure. And also Money Heist. I think I'm gonna do a reaction to that too, because that's like one of my favorite shows. But yeah, anyways, so I'll see you guys next time.